sorry about the call. Dude, he wasn't.
He's alright. The gates aren't down.
Yeah, but somebody's gonna get hit one time. Oh my god! Maybe he's a local. He's picking up that SD. Oh, that's maybe what he's doing. He's gonna pick up that SD.
Well, he might be going back in here to get this part. Yeah, drop them off, back the other ones out, check them back up. Yeah, to move those cars out of the way to get the other cars in there, then the other ones down there, then pick them back up.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's going to go back over and hitch back up and leave.
We could get it on a trestle.
If it comes back out the other way, we'll go to Fort Road.
Yeah.
We just have to find out if it comes back the other way. Just come from Buffalo straight down.
Where?
Probably go to Buffalo to Albany and down.
Really?
Going there, yeah. Well, CSX. There haven't been many of them this morning.
Thank you.
good.
Back up and grab those and he's on his way. And he'll be long gone for that speed. I don't think you really need, I mean, if you get into the railroad, I mean, you just work your way up, but if you want to become an engineer, qualify for a lot of testing and everything like that, then you, when they send you to school through the railroad, you go to like simulator school and stuff. It's like going in the military and becoming a pilot or a tank driver, you know? They just don't throw you in there and give you a key. They put you in simulators, they give you tests, and you just test until you get it.
Were you almost going to be a train engineer?
I put in for the railroad a long time ago. I didn't really care if I worked on the an engineer or just work for the road.
Mom was gonna sign me up for this plane driving thing when I was 12.
But it's a hard thing to get into. I mean, if you do get into it, you just gotta take whatever's there and learn and work your way up.
Yeah.
You know? Pay attention to whatever thing you do, take your job serious. If it's something you like, it's something you love to do, it's a hobby come to life.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of work involved in it. Mm-hmm. Like this guy, you know.
I would stay in school for a little bit longer, so like math and stuff.
That's something you don't learn in a classroom. That's something you learn in a simulator. You feel a train pushing. And you're letting on the brakes, and you feel just all that weight. That's a lot of draft. And you go up grade, and down grade. You watch some cheap train shows on things with stream engineering, that guy that was on different train shows.
Oh, yeah.
He showed down to it. Work for the railroad?
Yeah,
probably. And being an engineer can probably be like them guys down there.
But
replacing railroad ties, fixing the tracks,
again,
riding his truck up and down the tracks and seeing if there's any defects.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what though? A lot of electricians in that. They're electricity too. The railroad's got a lot. You can become an engineer, electrician, heavy equipment operator. Because there's a lot of things going on. Cranes, you see the guys using tractors and everything.
Yep.
There's a lot of things going on.